who lives next door is such a dear old soul. Of children she has got a score, her husband's on the dole. I don't know how she manages to keep that lot, I'm sure. I said to her today, she was standing at the door. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. Mrs. Moore, please don't have any more. The more you have, the more you'll want. They say enough is as good as a feast any day. If you have any more, Mrs. Moore, you'll have to take the house next door. They're all right when they're here, but take my advice, old dear. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. The little inn she uses most is called the Wooden Hut. She's first one in at opening time and last out when they're shut. And when she's had a few, she tries to do the la-di-da and gets so ratty when they shout at her across the bar. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. Mrs. Moore, please don't have any more. The more you have, the more you'll want. They say enough is as good as a feast any day. If you have any more, Mrs. Moore, you'll never get to your street door. Too many double gins give the ladies double chins. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. She's had a lot of husbands who in love with her have fell. This one is the seventh one and he don't look too well. A year ago she married him and on their wedding day, as they were walking down the aisle, I heard the parson say, oh, don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. Mrs. Moore, please don't have any more. The more you have, the more you'll want. They say, and enough is as good as a feast any day. If you have any more, Mrs. Moore, I don't know what we'll do, I'm sure. Our cemetery is so small, there'll be no room for them all. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore. Mrs. Moore, please don't have any more. The more you have, the more you'll want. They say, and enough is as good as a feast any day. If you have any more, Mrs. Moore, I don't know what we'll do, I'm sure. Our cemetery is so small, there'll be no room for them all. Don't have any more, Mrs. Moore.